Good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to our concert. We are happy to have you here.
We are also happy to bring you along with our first song, Apple Picker is Real.
So we
we have some sort of audience participation on this piece, and the kids are just doing such a great job. Right now, they should not, then I should be able to make a perfect skeleton right there. Don't smile. Don't you smile, Alex. I see it. Okay. So they should have their eyes closed, and they're just sort of laying there right now. They are bones. The tune is Skin and Bones, which probably a lot of you sang when you were in elementary school. I know I did. And this audience participation involves a surprise at the end. And we thought we didn't want to make a stranger mad, so we did the reserve seatings for the skeleton's family so that you would be happy, not mad. This press. Okay. All right. Are we good? Okay. All right. Skin and Bones.
Today, it is featured in the film Trolls.
There is another surprise, quite a bit bigger, at the end of this one. I assure you, everything is soft. and made out of yarn or foam. Hazard for you, then we'll just leave them there for now. That's okay. You can hold on to it for us. I did borrow them from PE teachers, so if you wouldn't mind leaving them when you and not taking them with you, I appreciate that, so I don't get in trouble. Okay. Are you ready, Caroline? Okay. Before you start, I need my dancers to come down.
No.
Favorite.
This is one of our favorite games to play music. And it also helps teach us the notes so me and Do. We sing them in handwriting like this.
Thank you.
have also learned the song in French. Please enjoy Jean-Paul et Moulin.
The kids were not so sure about singing in French at first, but then it ended up being the one I heard, you know, in the hallways and on the playground the most, and certainly in my own car, as I do have my own kiddo up here too. This is our final piece, and it is that moment. It is a moment, a transition moment, where students still, you know, they're still in elementary school, we're still doing this kind of a concert, but they have a hint of what is to come for fifth, sixth grade, for middle school choir, and so they learn what it's like to have a conductor wave their arms around them, have you not know how to move. So this is Jean-Paul Le Moulin, I Hear the Windmill. It's a French-Canadian folk song. Please enjoy. Thank you so much for coming out on a school night and making sure that your child is here at their music concert so they can have the joy of partaking in something they've been working really hard on at school, and then they get to be here with their friends at night, so it's really special. Thank you so much for making sure that we have a good supportive program here at Kristen McAuliffe Academy. Thank you to our administrators for always supporting music. I have lots of other people to thank, especially Mr. John Stafford up here in the sound and light booth. He makes this job a lot easier. I don't have to run up and down. I don't have to try to control something here. I can just do a weird thumbs up. and the kids sort of think it's funny, and it makes it very nice for me. Thank you to the custodians who got the place ready for us. And of course, thank you to our wonderful kids for working so hard and making every day at CMA a joy. I would be silly if I didn't also thank our classroom teachers, because they gave up some of their class time and their brain power to know when to hand out crazy props and to partake, and even though they're not used to being on stage, but they're willing to help. So a big thank you to Mrs. Palmore, Mrs. McGinnis, and Mrs. Laufen. If you would like to wave from the side, we would love to give you a round of applause. Before you go, if you're dying to get closer for a picture, I encourage you to do that. I ask that you help me out. There are a few of the arm rolls on the floor, so be careful. And it's okay, we can keep young ones away from the very expensive instruments that the three in the middle, the PTO just paid for last year, brand new ones. So thank you so much for that. When the curtain closes, the students will exit and they'll meet you in the commons. So you have until the curtains close. Have a great night.
Good evening and welcome to the Crystal College Fall Concert. We are happy you are here.
They are made up of students who love to sing in grades 4, 5th, and 6th. They meet after school. Our Comma Choir is comprised of 7th graders and 8th graders.
We are especially blessed to be working with Marsha Hanson, Choir Composer, and our graduate is Miss Mark Davis.
We have been working very hard and are excited to share our performance with you.
Provided to you by the USD 259 Fine Arts Department in order to make the concerts more enjoyable for everyone.
If young children or those pesky teenagers of yours are crying, please deal with them accordingly and take them out of the lobby.
Please remain in the auditorium until the performance is over. If you need to step out, please do so during the applause in between pieces. Thank you and please enjoy your performance.
The high notes will open our concert. Our opening piece is The Little Birch Tree, arranged by Mary Goodsell. Mrs. Kirk will perform with us on the flute.
Our first two selections have elements from Native American traditions. The circle around comes from Arapaho culture. The circle dance comes from a 19th century movement called the Ghost Dance. The movement of friends, humans, and spirits belong connected to the nature of all of them.
Grandma, I got it.
Thank you.
Our next piece is One World by Sally Albrecht and Jay Allpass.
Then we'll perform Skip, Skip, Shoo, Fly, Shoo by Mary Ann Lightfoot.
So many people, so many people.
for your patience. It's quite tricky to combine two different choirs of different age groups. So we want to do something a little fun. This is a children's play game from Morocco, and it's called a Ram Sam Sam. We'll sing it in unison, and then we'll sing it in a six-part round, and we do have some leaders from Common Choir.
Thank you.
Academy, it was my first year teaching middle school. I had taught at an elementary school before. And this would be my fourth year here. So that first year, I had, I think, 21 students in choir. And then COVID hit, and we had a lot of online nonsense happening. And now we're up to 43 when we're all here. We're missing a few. I consider that a success. And I know that we have a really good time this together. I try to do an attendance question with my middle school kids. I don't have to take attendance with the elementary. And sometimes it's a serious question. I don't know, 1 to 4, you know, how are you feeling today? Or, you know, but sometimes it's something like, you know, what's your favorite color? Or things like that. And what did I do? What is your favorite subject? I didn't push them, but not a single person said choir or music. And I won't say that my heart wasn't broken, but they should know that they're my favorite. Thank you so much for coming. I appreciate